What's going on, guys? I just got the snowball ice today. Just wanted to show you guys because this is the mic that I'm going to be using from now on. It was something that I got, you know, as a starter because I don't have everything yet. I just wanted to review it for you guys just in case if you're starting YouTube too. So inside of this was a cable, the microphone itself, and the stand. That's the cable itself. Gonna open it up. It's pretty long. It was just, you know, strapped, but we're gonna take that out. We're going to also get the stand right here. Yeah, that's what the stand looks like. You would put the microphone on the top. Looks kind of small. Now we're gonna get the manual. It just has the instructions. You should read it though to set it up. So this is the microphone itself. It's a ball. It's a snowball. It's a little heavy. It's blue. Had something inside. So we're going to put it on. By the way, I'm going to have this microphone in the link down below in the description if you would want to buy this. It actually stood really well. Like, it wouldn't even fall off. Ta-da! I'll be placing it like that because that's how I'll be using it. The microphone will be facing me. So that's everything in the box. Now it's time to set it up. We're gonna put the cable. Gonna take that out. Now we're gonna connect it to my computer. And then we gotta connect it to the back of the microphone. Right there. So now we're gonna connect that to my computer. I had the red dot there, meaning that it works. See you guys in the recording. So this is my microphone now, my old microphone. As you can tell, it doesn't sound as good. I'll show you the Blue Snowball Ice. Okay, so now this is the new microphone that I just got. As you can tell, it is much better quality. The old microphone was my headphones, my built-in headphone microphone. But now this is the new and improved mic. So if you guys like this video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to watch my other videos and to subscribe for Wsg Fruits.